Stay tuned for scenes from the next One Life to Live.